Welcome back. My name is Dennis, aka Wood Den. It's good to see you here. I'm making a project for myself. I'm finding it, well, a little difficult to move around, so I need a cane. So this project today, I'm going to be making this cane. It's about 34 inches bottom to top, and it's made out of poplar, and poplar in the center here, and on the sides I have walnut. So thank you for joining us. Let's get started and see how I did this. Thank you. Well, for those of you that stuck around, thank you. I appreciate that. Maybe you learned a little something, had a little fun, passed a few minutes of time. At this point in time, with everybody locked in, being able to pass a few extra minutes doing something different is important. Finished the cane. It seems to be working just fine. I love the wood. I don't know how much you can see there, but I love that walnut, that grain and that walnut on both sides. I did a little different finish, as you saw in the video. I used Gorilla Glue. You heard me right, Gorilla Glue. And it worked out really nice. I used it before on a smaller project where I made some letter openers, and I coated the whole thing, the whole letter opener, in Gorilla Glue. Put about 3 coats on it, and then I sanded it down smooth, and then I put a wax on it. Now, it's not a really, really high gloss finish, but it is a strong, durable finish, and that's what I need for this cane. I appreciate all of you. Thank you for sticking around, helping me to grow this channel. I am open for any kind of suggestions you have, any questions you have. Just let me know, and I will get back to you. If you haven't subscribed, press that subscribe button. Doesn't cost anything. And hit that bell. It'll let you know every time I put a new video up. All right. Stay safe. Till the next time. Bye.